What's going on, guys? It's your boy the Agent Zing here to present to you guys with some gameplay footage of The Division on the Xbox One. Sorry, it's been a while since I've uploaded this game or gameplay on my YouTube channel. I've been really busy with work lately and just busy playing other games. I've been doing a whole, as you guys obviously know, a lot of Black Ops 3 commentaries, in voiceovers, and I've been doing a lot of Rise of the Tomb Raider, but now I'm going to get back into The Division as well. So those are my three main games I am going to be focusing with is The Division, Black Ops 3, and Rise of the Tomb Raider until I can finish Rise of the Tomb Raider and The Division series, and I will start a new series. But this mission or this episode, we will be playing the Napalm Production Site mission, which is basically you're storming the Napalm Production Site, and it's a story mission that I have to complete. You have to be level 10 or higher, I believe, and you have to defeat some boss named Joe Farrell, which was a pain in the ass because it literally took me like 6 7 tries to defeat it. And so we're gonna be doing a matchmaking, and I believe I get partied up with two other guys, and trust me, we die a couple of times. So it's not like I'm playing with my friends or anything. I'm playing with complete randoms that I don't even know. So I'm, matchmaking for the first time. So I just see him on top right of the screen, I'm level 11. So that's what this video is gonna be. That's what I'm gonna be showing you in this video, is that I'll be playing the Napalm Production Site. As you guys can see in the screen here, I'm gonna be doing matchmaking, finding other teammates to help me complete this mission, because I tried to solo the first time and I couldn't even get past like the first level of it because there was suddenly too many enemies and everyone was coming at me all at once, and it was just total chaos and total annihilation for me, so I couldn't do it. So I needed some help with my teammates, and I got it. So you guys see this loaded screen here, it's gonna take forever. I sincerely apologize. I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. If you guys do, please subscribe to my channel. And feel free to go give my sponsors a check out as well. I will be leaving a link for them below. I'm sponsored by Strictly Boxes, Harmful Grips, Red Dot Designs, and SZ Technology. Feel free to go give them a look. Use my code Zing to save money. Also, go check out the Ignition sponsorship review video. Go check them out. Use my referral link. Use my code Zing to save 15% off. That's a lot. The referral link for Ignition is down below in the description. So you go check them out and give them a shot. They are an energy supplement company. I did a review on them, and they are really, really good. They are really amazing. Like I said, use my referral link, guys. It really means a lot to me. Use my code Zing to save 15% off purchases. It saves you a lot of money. What else are we gonna be talking about? You probably won't be seeing any videos for the next couple of days because I will be doing a road trip to Minnesota starting tomorrow. So that means today, all today, I will be packing. Putting away my Xbox, putting away, stuff that I don't need, and trying to get ready for tomorrow. So tomorrow night I can just head straight on out. I'm very excited to be for this road trip, but at the same time I'm kind of bummed out that I will be leaving my future, oh, not future, but my current coworkers. I've had a good 6 or 4 or 5 months with them. I've had a blast. I just want to say that, I want to thank my coworkers for, the best time I've had at my workplace here in Pennsylvania. You surely will not be forgotten. You guys have my numbers. You guys have my Xbox account. Not Xbox account, but my Xbox gamer tag. So, always keep in touch. I'm looking forward to it. I mean, it's just sad for me to go, and sad for me to, leave my other coworkers that we've, I've bonded with over the past 3 to 4 months, and I've made some good friends here. So yeah, I mean, not to be mean, but life does go on, I guess. And I guess it's just, you know, it's my time to move on and my time to shine some elsewhere. So I won't disappoint. But like I said, I will be doing a road trip vlog. I might buy a GoPro, so I'm excited to be using that tomorrow as well. So yeah, you know, look out for that starting tomorrow. So I won't be on Xbox or YouTube for 4 to 5 days. Not 4 to 5 days, maybe like 2 to 3 days at most. And then once I get to my destination, I will try to upload as many videos as I can, try to catch you guys up to speed where I'm at. Not a certain location, but I can give you a general location of where I'm at, just because I don't like people know where I'm at. It's just kind of a privacy and security thing. So yeah, I mean, like I said, I hope you guys enjoy this gameplay, guys. If you guys haven't, please go check out my other videos. Hit that subscribe button. I reach 100 subscribers. My next goal is 200 subscribers. If we can get there, it'd be really awesome. Go follow my Twitter to keep up to date of what I'm doing, guys. Go follow my Instagram so you guys check out my pictures. I will be making a new Snapchat very soon, so you guys can keep up to date of what I'm gonna be doing with my life. Other than that, guys, you know, like this video, comment this video, what you guys think that I can do to improve on what my videos. If you guys want to collab sometime, I can't collab as of right now because I have the Elgato Game Capture Card HD 60, and it requires you to have like a certain Elgato Game Party Chat cable that you used to buy from Amazon. But it's so in high demand that every time I go look on the Amazon site, it's always sold out. So I might have to do the alternative, and you have to buy like 2 to 3 different cables to hook up to your Xbox One controller, to the Elgato itself, to the compute to your laptop or computer, so it can record party chat. And you know, I'm very excited to get that when I get down to Minnesota, so that I can start recording party chat, so I can record my friends, so I can do more collaborations, so I can get known out there better, so I can get more subscribers, more viewers, my brand can grow. I'm very excited, guys. So I will let you guys know when all that's set up. And I am also building my own desktop as well. So once I get all that set up and my desktop set up, then I can start streaming for you guys, streaming PC games and Xbox One games. So, you know, a lot of things are gonna be happening this year, this summer. So stay tuned, guys. Keep up to date with me. Hit that subscribe button. It means a lot to me, guys, that you guys are viewing and supporting my channel. If you guys are still interested in my Shadow series, I'll be doing Shadow series, my Shadow Tuesday series number 4 next Tuesday. Leave your link below. You guys don't have to do anything. You don't have to subscribe to me. Just leave your link below saying you want a subscription to your channel. I will check out your channel, and on my next Shadow series video, I will, you know, shout you out, give, you know, my viewers and all a brief description of what your channel, YouTube channel is like. And I'll do my best to help promote you guys out there. And otherwise, you know, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. We'll see you guys in the next episode. And YouTube, peace.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified. Alert. Explosives armed. Ready for detonation.
Now you all know what we're doing here and how important it is. You all know what's gonna happen if we don't burn this thing out. These people count on us. Our families, our friends, the whole damn world. So that's why we gotta hold the line against anyone. And I don't care if they say they're from the government. You know they're lying. We stop them here, we can still save the city. We can still save the world. We let them through that everything we've done is for nothing. And we ain't gonna let that happen.
So you know, we can see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Active echo beacon detected.
Thank you.
but really, it don't matter. You're doing the wrong thing, and you're gonna die because of it. The men you're facing, they're here to do what no one else had the stones to do. They could have left. They could have gone home to their families. But they stayed to burn this thing out, to make sure it got stopped here. They sacrificed themselves. And then you come along and try to fuck it all up. Because you're not hard enough to do what's gotta be done? It ain't gonna work. My boys are better than that. And we're gonna see this thing through over your dead body.
What are you waiting for? Get in there!
Thank you. man wants. I need to be out there. What's taking so goddamn long?
Sorry, I had a problem with the tank strap. Should be all good now.
About fucking time.
Going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
This city's gone to hell. We gotta rise to the occasion.
Website, and that I should get a piece of what they're trying to buy. And to me, I'm not seeing how that promotes me and promotes how it helps promote me in the long run, because it's 100% promoting them. So, you know, it's not like I'm wanting to get anything out of it, but it's just,
I would like for myself to get promoted as well, and it's just promoting them 100% isn't going to benefit me. So that's why I decided to drop those three sponsorships. And I have two more potential sponsorships on the way. As you guys may know, I have created a recruitment challenge video for Sticker Crafts, and I did a recruitment challenge video for Ignition. Those are the two sponsorships that are really big for me, and I hope that I receive the sponsorships. I will be waiting on my email every day to see.